song already. Gotta do a little Richie Valens now, too.
Again, we have over 80 pilots here assembled.
Ready?
They have met with Bill Clemens, our balloon meister, up on top of the hill.
We're gonna take off.
We were waiting for these sprinkles and little clouds to come by.
I know.
We do fly under FAA regulations.
Can you control that with an app?
What's that?
Are you controlling that with an app?
Yep.
Which one is that? Is that the Hero 5?
Hero 5 Fission.
Okay, I've got the
first balloon is blown up right here in front of you. That's
cool.
Galena on the fly. Andy Williams and his crew are going to take some riders up this morning. Once they lay these balloons out, they then put the fans into the throat of the balloon. They'll inflate them lying on the side of the ground. Once they're inflated, they'll put their burners on them.
Yay.
The air on the inside of those balloons need to be about 150 degrees warmer on the inside than the outside. So we've got some nice 60, 70 degree temperature here this evening. Now the air on the inside of those balloons will be over 200 degrees. Once they have it stabilized, they will then take off from the field.
Thank you.
Good evening. We would like to welcome this evening to the 2018 National Balloon Classic, the AAU Trampling and Tumbling National Team. There they are. They have been competing in Des Moines this week at the 51st Junior Olympics. In their sport alone, there are over 1,500 events. The Junior Olympics is hosting 15 sports with over 15,000 athletes over 12 days. So along with the national team, our board members and officials from Tumbling and Trampoline, they have joined us tonight for their last night in Des Moines. Give a big hi to the 2018 AAU Trampling and Tumbling National Team. Just to let you know what's going on this evening, we're going to get this mass ascension going off the field here. That'll take them a little while. After that, we'll have the Dirty Rotten Scoundrels back up on stage, and that's going to bring us into our fantastic fireworks tonight. Sponsored by Gibbs, all-time American A&W root beer. Also, this is the second year the Weeblow's Den of Indianola Cub Scout Pack 126. And they're going to be selling their glow bracelets tonight to raise money for a trip to celebrate their upcoming bridging to Boy Scouts at the end of the year. These boys are entering fifth grade this fall and are hoping to go on a weekend-long camping trip to St. Louis. So, Cub Scout Pack 126 is going to be selling glow bracelets tonight. Please support them for their trip to St. Louis. Well, there you go. There's one of our ride balloons from Glean on the Fly. They're right down in that red trailer. He's got it stood up.
I think it's set up.
Once he gets it stabilized, then his riders will be jumping on board. Their winds are fairly calm right now. They're a little bit out of the east. They switched around about an hour and a half ago. But we'll just see. These winds do vary at different altitudes. And of course, that's the only way they can steer these balloons is with the wind. And there goes Brad Craig, first pilot off the field this evening. And it appears these winds are out of the east, so they're going to be flying across the front of you. That balloon gets up there, maybe you might be able to see the cheetah. Brad is out of Carlisle, Iowa, and there's a cheetah on the side of his balloon. Flying the National Balloon Classic banner, Benji Clemens. Right there in that beautiful blue balloon. To the back, Bob Shelton of Indianola, Iowa. Galena, Illinois. He's taking his riders out this evening. They are going to have a gorgeous evening across the Iowa countryside. Right behind Andy, John Thompson, flying for Galena on the fly. And they can hear you up there. Give him a hoot and a holler and a wave. Woo! John Thompson there taking off with his riders out of Gethsemane, Florida. They travel all around the United States during the summer. Andy's been here for over 20 years. You notice this balloon taking off over here. That's kind of a racer balloon, that yellow and green one. Leroy Clare out of Carlisle in the high class Audi. Those balloons shaped like a football that allows them to ascend and descend at a little bit quicker speed. They're called racers.
They missed the power line.
And of course, that's the only way you can steer them is going up and down. Leroy Clare out of Carlisle, right in the middle. Our black and orange one over here, Terry McGonigal out of Norwalk in the Sunburst. Whoa, and away they go. Let's see if we can get them. Bill Smith's over here, right over the target there. Out of Storm Lake, Iowa, and Condor. What? Oh, yeah, and here comes Catch Des Moines. Matthew Grody out of Rio Rancho, New Mexico, flying the American flag. Hey, right behind Matthew, give a big holler. Mark Harris out of Denver, Colorado, in the elusive Tiraman. Hey, that black balloon to the back. That racer with the yellow and orange, Jeremy Rubin, our last year, 2018 National Balloon Classic champion. Right in front of him, Tom Ricky out of Clive, Iowa, in another fast time. I'll bring something back. Robbie, your mom has water. Balloon up there. It's got a hummingbird on it. That's Aaron Folsky out of Chanhanna, Illinois. Hey, there goes our last riders. Glenn Marks with his crew. They're away and they go. Hey Glenn, how you doing? black balloon with a little color on there. Rob Nutting out of Carlisle and Wicked. The one behind Rob, Jeremy King out of Indianola in the doghouse. That's where his wife said he was after he bought that balloon. G.O.B. We'll have to ask him what G.O.B. stands for. Good old boy. This other balloon taking off, kind of a little bit to the left, that's Tyler Thompson out of Des Moines, and Jill. Tyler is a third generation pilot. Whoa, what a sight. Hey, that one at the air over there by the corner, Casey Schwimmer out of Wichita, Kansas, another Wichita boy. Clontarf the Magnificent. I'd like to know where that name came from. Clontarf the Magnificent. Here's one of our first-time pilots popping off in the middle of the field right now, Matt Bolsalot out of Marion, Iowa, and point after. We've got 12 brand-new pilots here this year. Dark balloon with the little yellow and green on it right in front of the tower. Crazy Al Appenzeller out of Indianola. He's tied down. There's Al. He's waving. Wave back at Al. To the back of the field, Holly Piper out of Norwalk, flying bombs away. Flying the high V banner right here in front of you. Mike Reinert out of Alta, Iowa, in the Air Forge. Mike's a waving. Up above him, Gary Haynes out of Indianola, Iowa, in the Racer Day Soul. Hey, Mike. You notice these breezes pick up a little bit. You get up about 500 feet. They're starting to move up there. There with the yellow balloon with the sails on it, Darcy Holt, right down the road here in Milo, and sails away. Darcy Holt right in front. Yeah.
walk up there when everybody's down.
Aaron Gephardt there, and they've got their propane banner balloon. Whoa, and here comes the sprinkles. Sprinkles is not too bad for these pilots, however, it does get their balloon wet. They hate to put their balloon away wet. It's going to be extra work for them this evening. They'll have to pack that whole thing up, and then at some time today or first thing in the morning, they're going to have to lay it all out again and dry it out. That's Randy Stone right in front of you. Randy Stone from right here in Indianola at Heart's Desire. Randy Stone flies the Record Herald banner. Ken Neal out of River Woods, Illinois, in the back, taking off in the rain. Anybody from Nebraska here? There's the Nebraska balloon. Kelly Roca out of Ottumwa flies the Nebraska balloon. Taking off, that's Stellar with the star Jim Neal out of River Woods, Illinois.